Some people implementing MDM are like, well, where do you start? I have no idea even where to start. And for Chipotle, that was an easy thing to come up with. It's the restaurants. It's where all of our employees are. It's where our customers are. It's where we serve and make the food. The next iterations of MDM were, well, now we know what we need to start with. What happens there? And I'll have a story about what happens there and how we're using MDM to track that. And then the third story that I'll tell is, now that we know where and what happens there, what changes? Because things change all the time. And I'll have a story about that. How do you eat an elephant, right? So for us, for Chipotle, the MDM strategy had to start small. We had to prove value. We had to prove that we could even pull this off and get value quickly. A piece of that was about choosing the tool. And the tool
is... You
have
to give them the punchline. How do you eat an elephant?
It's one bite at a time. All right. But yes, we don't serve elephant. Yeah, one burrito at a time. I don't do just one burrito at a time. So when we got into it, we know we had to start small. And as Slalom, I think, did a bulk of the work of talking to all of the different business units, HR, accounting, marketing, or tax teams, what we really found out pretty quick, although I don't know if we knew how to capitalize on it right away, was the questions that we were asking were already helping teams think about and change the way they were or wanted to do their business, and was going to drive maturity both from the corporate level down as well as the department level back up.